and Zoroastrians leave their dead in special towers to be eaten by vultures. While some may find it creepy, it's simply tradition for Zoroastrians. Their funerary practice involves leaving their dead on top of towers called the Dakma. Zoroastrians believe that the earth, water, air, and fire are all sacred, and thus burying or cremating the dead will spread impurities to these elements.